The other thing the United States people have done wonderfully, when they send the Peace Corps people to Afghanistan, a Peace Corps was a great success to the whole world going to, especially in Afghanistan. They taught in schools, went to the villages, to the small schools, and they gave the positive side and the love of this country, and a lot of people got educated. Today, unfortunately, in Afghanistan, the United States went with a military uniform. The Russians were there before, and they had a lot of atrocity for them, and the people are not educated, and it's difficult for them to differentiate. The Russian went, the American came. The same tanks, the same airplane, the same kind of uniform, the same kind of fighting is going on. Maybe people who are educated will understand, but those in the mountain, as Gilbert says, they even do not know 9/11 happened. They don't. They do not know 9/11 happened. They do not know why these people came here. They do not know what happened. The only thing they could hear was the radios from the neighbor countries. They were advertising the American invaded Afghanistan, the American invaded Afghanistan. So the attitude among the general people got changed. And that's why we had a problem with this thing. And this, unfortunately, is going bigger and bigger and bigger. It's very unfortunate. It is not secure now like it was 8 years ago. 9 years ago, there was no problem. Right now, there's a lot of problem. I believe very strongly, and I think the civil society of the United States, the people of the United States, without the uniform, military uniform, I think in Afghanistan, their work will be effective, education will be a great thing to do for those people. I think the people would, but they need, Afghan need reconciliation among themselves once they agree. And the people go, I think there will be a much more positive effect for the Afghan society, whether they are in the city, whether they are out in the countryside. I think it will be very welcome. But right now, I would say it is a difficult situation. We have to be realistic on it. I think we have to bring changes, bring reconciliation, peace to the Afghan peoples. Once the peace comes, security comes, then I think it's good for the American civil society to be involved. And please do not leave it alone. We do not want another vacuum in Afghanistan, like it happened after the Russian drawing out. So that's my perspective on it.